Listen, mister, if you can get the power on, that train down there will take us to the surface. I would try myself, but it's a long way down to the generator room. And there's things in the way.
Uh-oh. Did something go wrong with the stream? That was weird. Suddenly had a poor network connection. Good job, dummies. Jesus. Okay, then. Yeah, I'm coming. I'm on my way to kill you. Wait patiently. There. Happy? I have to go even further down first. Anyone else hiding? Cool. They're all dead. So it looks like the stream did go down for a second. Do you mind? Bye, bitch.
Freeman, right? Hold up a sec. One of your scientist pals said they give you a message. You're supposed to take this old rail system up to some sort of satellite delivery rocket or something. I don't know where it is exactly. The old guy was so worried about getting out alive, he didn't think to stop and tell me. Anyway, the main thing is, the military aborted the launch. So when you find the rocket, well, if you find the rocket, you'll have to get up to the control room and launch it yourself. You said something about a Lambda team needing a satellite in orbit if they were ever going to clean up this mess. Now, get going. I'm going to stick around and help any other stragglers.
Thanks, boss. I'm sure you were doing a very important job here before. In that little office by yourself. For 10 hours a day. I'm trying to imagine the sheer number of years it would have taken to build all of these tunnels. Is there anything up here? Yes, there is. I'm sleepy. For some reason, I thought that was a trap. Goodbye. Oh, got him. Cool. Okay, this is a trap. I think. No, down, please. That did not go well. I was doing so well keeping my health up. That did not go well. Not falling for that. Die, free man.
Just when I was starting to feel lonely. Sounds like the troops are fixing to throw you a surprise party. Better clear your dance cards, Slick. Let's do this.
Fucking A. Sir? Are they all dead? Good. That fucking security guard took a lot of punishment.
Little corner, and I'm sticking to it.
Come on, pick it up.
I sure hope you know what you're doing. Let's roll.
Whoa. Game freaked out for a second. I didn't know you could even get this guy on here. This is the first time I've ever seen this happen.
Thank you.
down! God's sake! Hey, here's a target for you!
You know where to find me. I'll stay back here.
Ooh, frame rate, calm down. It's getting worse. Oh, it's freaking out. That was wild. Ripping pepperoni. Have a grenade funeral. Oh, never mind. You're immune to grenades. Hooray, the surface. We did it, boys. They're all dead. Cool. And my lunch is here. So since it's 1:45, I'm just gonna call it here. Ugh. Anyone that may or may not be out there, thank you for coming.